Hey guys, Dr. Sidhu here. I'm one of the optometrists who works for Warby Parker, and today I'm talking to you from one of our beautiful Chicago locations. Today, we'll be talking about common myths about dry eye and other things that can be bad for our eyes. So let's get started. Please do not stare at the sun. If you are so inclined to know what it looks like, Google an image, ask a friend to Google an image, maybe print one out and like put it on your window. But staring at the sun for an extended periods of time can cause permanent damage to your macula. The macula is the most important part of your vision, and losing that is irreversible and would not be good for you. If you do find yourself outside for good reason, because vitamin D is great for the rest of the body, please put on your prescription sunglasses. Prescription sunglasses are not only great because they look cool, but they also help slow down cataract progression and macular degeneration. And another big one they help slow down is wrinkles, right? Nobody wants those. So pop on your sunglasses, put sunscreen all over the rest of your body, take a stroll outside, look great, but do not stare at the sun for long periods of time. So we're definitely living in weird times right now, right? A lot of us are working from home. We're staring at our screens all day. We're on these Zoom calls. You get up from your laptop and what do? You pick up your phone and you look at it, and now you're on your phone for another 4 hours. A quick tip that I give to my patients that I feel like can really help is called the 20-20-20 rule. Every 20 minutes, I want you to look away 20 feet for at least 20 seconds. What does this mean? So looking away 20 feet, whether it be across a big room, out a window, really helps your eyes relax and let go of that strain and tension that they've been holding on to. Our eyes weren't meant to look at things like this up close for 4 or 5 hours straight, not at all. Looking away for 20 seconds helps us to remember to blink. When we're staring at screens, we blink a lot less. Remembering to blink helps us create a more stable tear film, all around happier eyes. Looking away every 20 minutes helps create a healthy habit of not only doing this for your eyes, but trying to disconnect from the computer, your phone, whatever it is you might be doing. Maybe every third 20-minute break, you can go out for a quick walk. These quick walks can help stave off diabetes, hypertension, any of those diseases. Creating these healthy habits can, you know, maybe snowball into getting 8 hours of sleep a night. Doing that alone will help create a happier, healthier you. If you're experiencing dry eye symptoms, a humidifier is a great thing to invest in. What it does is it helps create a more humid environment for your eyes and helps relieve those dry eye symptoms. And I'm sure some of you sleep with your eyes slightly open, and I'm sure some of you have seen somebody who sleeps with their eyes slightly open. This is called nocturnal lagophthalmos. And whenever you see somebody with it, you're like, wait, what? Like, are you awake? Are you possessed? What's going on? This will definitely help with patients who sleep with their eyes slightly open as well. So something to think about, that, you know, the next time you see somebody falling asleep like that, offer them a humidifier. It'll really help. On the flip side of this, if you're experiencing these symptoms, try not to sleep with an overhead fan. This will make things a lot drier. It'll dry your eyes out. It'll have you waking up not feeling great. Instead, invest in a humidifier. Things should be a lot better, and it should really help reduce those dry eye symptoms. All right, so this is one that I hear pretty often. Glasses will make my eyes worse. You know, I'll give one of my patients a new prescription and they're like, whoa, doc, like that's gonna make my eyes worse. I don't want this. I'm happy with my old glasses. I love not being able to see clearly. And what I tell my patients is no, this is absolutely not true. Getting you in a pair of updated prescription glasses will not only help you see better, it'll take away strain from not being able to see clearly, make things easier, make driving easier, make looking at your computer easier, just making everything a lot more crisp and clear. What I do tell my patients, however, is that it will give you the perspective of clarity. Now, when you have the new glasses on, everything will be sharp, crisp, A+, wonderful. When you take them off, everything's gonna look a lot blurrier just because you've gotten used to seeing so clear out of your current glasses. What you then think then is, whoa, my eyes got worse. No, they didn't get worse. You just got used to seeing clearer, which is a good thing. We should all be seeing clearly. So keep those glasses on, help reduce the strain, make things in your life a lot easier, and look cool. Thanks for listening. I hope that you learned some fun facts today throughout the course of this video. If you ever need a new prescription or a new optometrist, don't hesitate to hop into one of your nearest Warby Parkers. We would love to help you out. If you have any common myths or facts that you'd like for us to debunk, or maybe your friend is saying something that you just don't quite believe, leave a comment in the comment section below, and we would love to help you out and make another video for you. Otherwise, thank you so much for tuning in, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your day.